It's that time of year again. It's turkey time. My favorite time, your favorite time, everyone's favorite time. It's the time of year when we all come together and everyone expects you to cook something delicious, right? Well, if you're watching this, you've probably waited till the last minute to do this again. But not to worry, I've got some quick and easy tips on how to cook a delicious juicy turkey. So, just sit back, take some notes, and we'll get started. Step one, brining your turkey. Alright, so I got a few basic ingredients here. I have them listed on the actual description, so feel free to read that ahead of time. You can pause it now. Just look at what I have. But I'm going to do this real quick and show you how we do it. The basic principles. Keep in mind, you may not have all this stuff, and that's okay. You just want a quick base, and whatever you have in your pantry, or you can go out and buy it, whatever. So this year, I'm using a brining bag. It's my first year using a brining bag. I usually use a bucket, but for convenience and other reasons, I chose to use this. If it works, we'll find out right now, live. So I guess you just open this up. And put everything inside. All right, so you wanna make sure that your turkey is defrosted. We're gonna start with some chicken stock. So basically the brining is a mixture of salt and water. And I guess the salt allows the turkey to absorb all the liquids. So when you cook it, it's full of liquids. Alright, so chicken stock, add a little bit of orange juice. So about a cup. Soy sauce. Now I'm just eyeballing everything. You just want to cover the turkey. A little soy sauce there. Doesn't have to be perfect. You don't want big chunks of onion. That smells good. Alright. Add some garlic cloves. I'm just gonna mash them. I'm not even gonna mince them, just to crack them open. I'd say about a whole head. So I have about 8 cups of water. I like to submerge the turkey, so I'm just going to add a little bit more water here. And what I'll do is I'll put this turkey in an actual pan. So then when it sits in it should stretch. Oh, all the air out. And that's it. Perfectly brined turkey. Put in the fridge for at least 8 hours and make sure you completely dry it. Well, that was it. Simple, right? Be sure to check out the next turkey tutorial where I teach you how to barbecue the turkey. Until then, let that turkey brine, grab some wine, and enjoy.